Namaste viewers, welcome to Gnanadegula channel. Om Vaikunthaya namaha. This is one of the names of the Vishnu Sahasrnama, 1008 names. Now, Vaikuntha has a specific and profound meaning. Let us go through the meaning in detail. Significance is that it prevents men from going astray. Vaikuntha is often interpreted as one who prevents men from going astray into wrong paths. In this sense, Lord Vishnu is seen as a guide, a divine guide and protector who ensures that individuals stay on the righteous path, righteous and virtuous path. He is always a source of guidance and wisdom, and he prevents people from making morally or spiritually wrong choices. The thing is, you have to devote yourself to him. Then only he can do it. Otherwise, he will not be able to do it. Anyway, now, Vaikunthah. In the Mahabharata also, Vishnu gets the name Vaikuntha from his act of uniting various elements. Vaikuntha means uniting various elements such as earth with water, space with air, fire with Tejas, we can see, which can be interpreted as cosmic energy or light. Fire with Tejas means cosmic energy or light. This unity represents the harmonious balance and order in the universe. See, in the universe, there should be some order. Na? There should be. So, first is earth with water. This union symbolizes the balance of coexistence of the physical and emotional aspects of existence. Lord Vishnu ensures that the earth remains connected with water. That is, emotions and fluidity, thereby maintaining equilibrium. This is earth and water. Next is space with air. Space and air represent the ethereal and the gaseous elements. Lord Vishnu's role is to unite these elements, signifying the harmony and the balance of the cosmos, cosmic order. Now, the third one is fire and Tejas. Fire is the symbol of transformation and energy. Fire. By uniting fire with Tejas, that is the radiating energy, Lord Vishnu maintains the balance between the dynamic and the transformative aspect of existence. So because of his role in ensuring this harmony and unity with the universe, Lord Vishnu is called as Vaikuntha. The term Vaikuntha is often associated with his divine abode, a realm of eternal peace and spiritual enlightenment. This name signifies that he is the ultimate source of harmony and the order in the cosmos. So to summarize, Vaikuntha in the context of Vishnu Sahasranama represents Lord Vishnu as the divine guide who prevents individuals from doing wrong things, or going into wrong paths, and as the maintainer of the cosmic harmony, as indicated by his unifying actions in the Mahabharata. Also, there it speaks. It underscores his role as the protector of righteousness and the preserver of cosmic order. Viewers, with this small explanation, we will be concluding this event, episode on Om Vaikunthaya Namaha. Please like, share and then subscribe to our channel. Please post your comments and then subscribe to our channel. Thank you.